lets it come through. Couture gets it deep. Wingles back to Couture. Shot fought off by Hiller as the screen in front was from Patrick Marleau. Marleau cycles it back. Couture now from below the goal line. Gets it in front. Oh, and Marleau scores. Didn't get much on it, but it went off of Hiller and in. And for the third straight game, the Ducks give up two early goals.
You know, a hesitation in the defensive zone, and this is a mix-up here. And Patrick Marleau slides into a soft area, and he's just wide open. But you could see a little confusion between Getzlaff, the center, and the two Anaheim defenders. Watch right here. You're going to see two Anaheim defenders, both Fowler and Ludman, go to one guy. And that creates the opportunity for Marleau to just back in to the high slot area. The pass goes between the feet of Corey Perry. Logan Couture makes just a nifty little pass.